Right now, there's a push to make sure every child has a gift this holiday season. The Salvation Army is kicking off its annual Angel Tree program, and 13 News Now is a proud sponsor. The charity is officially accepting gifts. And as Allie Weatherton found out, the need in our community has grown this year.
It's all day long. Merry Christmas.
David Burton does this for the children his community.
When you go to sleep, you ring in the bell.
Today is his first day volunteering for the holiday season.
Thank you very much, and you have a happy Thanksgiving and Merry Christmas.
Leaders with the Salvation Army started Christmas kickoff at Lynnhaven Mall in Virginia Beach. Major Donald Doman says this is his favorite time of the year.
Just to know how much love and support our community will give the Salvation Army, and more importantly, these angels.
But this year, the Salvation Army needs more help than usual. Leaders hope to give gifts to roughly 9,000 children, which is up about 20% from last year.
These are families, over 3,000 families that have requested assistance for their child. So 9,000 children are counting on us to provide Christmas this year.
If you want to help, you can become a sponsor or pick an angel off a tree at several locations, including here at Lynnhaven Mall, Greenbrier Mall, Wegmans, and several Coastal Edge locations.
These next 2 months, we'll help over 20,000 people.
And Burton says he's making it his mission to help as many children as possible.
Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas.
In Virginia Beach, Allie Weatherton, 13 News Now.
And you can scan the QR code on the screen to make a donation if you pick up a tag from a Christmas tree. Make sure the gift gets to the child who needs it. Return the gift to the place you got the tag from by December 8th. The Salvation Army told us you can also take gifts directly to its Christmas depot by December 10th, and that's at Military Circle Mall.